it has gotten to a point where it's basically impossible for me to go out and eat. I can't eat soup or drink out of a glass or even a bottle. And it's been tough.
When Mr. Rodriguez came to my office, it was fairly clear that he had essential tremor, which is one of the most common causes of tremor. And it's particularly disabling because it only comes out, or it comes out more, when people go to do an activity. And so if they were sitting in a chair, you may not notice it, but as soon as they go to reach for a glass of water, shave their face, or eat with a spoon, or write with a pencil, it comes out, and it makes many of those things impossible. High-frequency ultrasound, or HiFU, is a technology that we use to create an ablation at a very specific target in the brain. And an ablation is a kind of a fancy word for burning a small hole, but what we are doing is disrupting an abnormal circuit in the brain. And so if you think of all the activities that our brain performs, it's not one neuron causing your arm to move. It's a whole series, thousands of neurons that are connected to each other. And smooth movements rely on the smooth communication between those neurons. And in people with tremor, what is happening is that the neurons are not communicating in that smooth manner. And so there is a problem with a circuit. And so we can disrupt that circuit with this technology, with HiFU, and make the tremor go away.
At this point, all I want to do is get a little bit better, be able to do little things. I'm not expecting that my hand is not going to shake 100%, but at least if I could write, if I could sit down and have a dinner with my family, my friends, and if I could get a little bit better, I will call it a success.
Roberto, my goodness.
Everything went perfect. Perfect in terms of the procedure and perfect in terms of the effects. His tremor was immediately suppressed, and I myself am still surprised every time I see it, and the patients often are, you know, either laughing or crying out of joy. Because the effects are so dramatic. And so we just finished taking him back to see his wife, and he immediately, you know, held his hand up so that he could show her that he's no longer shaking. And he was able to write a whole sentence, and it was legible. And he was able to grasp a glass of water and bring it up to his lips with no spilling. And it's just very satisfying.
First of all, I will say thank you. And I like to encourage people that might be suffering from this situation. Please go check it out. It's not painful at all, and believe me, you're gonna know the difference. It's like you're feeling brand new again.